OT. OT. Murderbee Squads, what's happening?
What's up?
Yes, sir.
Another day at the real spot. New people, new things, new adventures.
So, talk to me.
I can't talk. Talking to me, I'm done. I'm just sending a text. Hey, so this video, this is the first time when this guy came out here. Didn't, it wasn't even bound. He thought it was bound. It's bound now. This is the first time ever that he is going to take a racing drone in the air. Line of sight, acro mode. Excuse me, angle mode.
I'm gonna go crazy. Speak to people.
So I'm Josh. I'm Skybound. We're out at Rio's, our normal spot, or our, I don't know, what is it, headquarters? So we can call it headquarters. It's Craig.
Craig, my name's Craig.
First time meeting Craig is from Merle's. Well, he lives in Merle's, where did you say you're from?
I'm out of Portland, Oregon.
Okay.
That's a nice area, about 3 years ago. What else?
And pretty much I linked up through, Murderbee Squad.
Yeah. I actually went to the hobby shop, and then somebody threw their name out, and then I looked on Facebook and found you guys.
Not too bad.
Yeah. All right. Not too shabby. All right. Well, so, like you said, he's first time.
Say what we're flying?
Yeah. What's going on?
Diatone
GT M540. 6S.
I don't know if this is the Rabbit. Do you know if this is the Rabbit or called the Rabbit? No idea. I know Diatone has a Rabbit, but
it could be, yeah, because
and again, first time ever.
Yeah, first time ever to flip the switch on the propeller stack.
But you've flown DJI.
Yeah, I got a DJI Maverick, you know, an Air Smart, and a Pro. And I just wanted to start to advance into something a little bit more
up there.
Transmitter on first, and then transmitter off the box now. So you need the drone plug-in cabinets while the transmitter is on the lower.
The throttle's not slow like the next throttle, just to get up to the moon.
Yeah,
she's always keep it down.
No, you feel it. Just on your first takeoff, get it alive. And then you drop it, it drops, and it's really whoop, 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 whoop.
Make it on the sound effect.
As soon as you flip this, the propeller just starts spinning the sand. I'm ready. And then from that point, it'll be in level mode. It's gonna stay in level mode unless you flip this switch. So it'll be in level mode. Anything you feel like you're losing control, just flip it.
Just have your finger on the arm.
Alrighty, y'all. At least be conscious of it.
Except right now.
Yeah, yeah. That's what they are. This on. If it bounce, try not to bounce off the ground, neither. Hold up. This on. Yeah.
You're in the grass, you're fine.
That's right. Yeah. This on. That was it. That's why you this on. You got, there you go. I see you right there. You just now, if you'd have kept going, you would have been water. No, towards, look. See, look right here. Look, bro. To the right. Yeah, straight down. Look in that angle. I see you right there. See it? Hey, but look, the urine scenario, like I tell people, line of sight, unplug now. Oh, after you pick up, like from there, just unplug your quad.
Trying to figure out how to get it going.
Unplug your quad, yeah. That's the case. Like, say you did get water somewhere or something, you may start. Urine is what next, like, don't do the urine part yet. I tell people, when they start, keep it right in front of you. And try to front back side to side. And then afterwards, you'll start urine. But it's like, everybody do it. But yeah, that was the first one.
First crash. I mean, it's going to happen at some point.
And it just happened. It's all right. We're going to go for another one. Go for it again. Round two. He'll be all right.